In this experiment, we're going to look at making our very own thermometer. Now, to start with this experiment, you're going to need some sort of container. I've got this fun-shaped jar here, and you want to fill it up with water almost to the brim, so it's almost spilling over. And then, so that we can see what's happening with our thermometer, I'm going to go ahead and add a few drops of food coloring. We'll let that sit there while we prepare the lid. So we need this thermometer to be airtight. So I'm going to go ahead and use a balloon. And I've got water balloons because they'll fit nicely over my container. And I'm going to cut the bottom off of that balloon, as well as make a tiny hole right in the top of the balloon. I'm going to take my clear straw and put it through the top of the balloon. Go ahead and stretch it through the small hole that you made, like that. Put your balloon on a straw and slide that balloon down the straw a little bit. And then we're gonna go ahead and seal this on top of our container with the water. Now this part you might need some help from an adult, it's pretty tricky. But go ahead and put the straw in, careful not to spill, and get that nice and sealed over the edge. Okay. The next thing we want to do is we need our liquid to move up the straw so we can see where it sits at room temperature. And in order to do that, you're going to blow lightly into the straw. We can see a little bit of liquid has come up. I'm going to do one more. And if you can see, there's a little bubble that pops right out as you get the blowing lightly into the straw. There we go. Now we've got our water has moved up the straw a little bit. Right? By adding a little bit of air pressure in there, we've got the water to move up the straw. And now we'll go ahead and use our pen to mark the level of the water, because that is the level that our water will be at when it's room temperature. All right. Now, in order to test this thermometer out right away, what I have next to me is a bowl of really hot water and a bowl of ice water. So first, I'll take my thermometer and put it in the hot water. Now we'll go ahead and wait for a little while to see if we can see our liquid moving up the straw. Now that would start to happen because as this liquid starts to heat up, right, the molecules in there start to move around a lot faster and that liquid starts to expand.